Love Monster and the Perfect Present by Rachel Bright. This monster, hello Love Monster, thinks this monster is the most perfect monster in the world. Yes, they are the bestest of friends. Ah, monsters. They spend each and every day together, sometimes doing fun stuff outside, sometimes doing fun stuff inside, and sometimes doing nothing at all. But there is one day in Cutesville where these particular monsters live that is different from all the others. Special day like no other. A very special day, in fact, when the streets are filled with lights, the air is filled with music, and the whole town gets super excited. Yes, once a year in Cutesville, it's... present day, when everyone gives a lovely someone something lovely. Oh my goodness, to show how special they are. It's pretty much the best day ever. Wow! What can it be? For me? So why does this monster look so worried? Well, this year, Love Monster wanted to give a certain someone something perfect, the most perfect present in the world. But finding such a thing is not easy. It was time to think very hard and to... go shopping. And oh, the shops were full of hundreds of wonderful, shiny full things. Love Monster was sure he'd come to the right place. But as it turned out, wonderful, shiny full things can be expensive. Very expensive indeed. There just wasn't enough in his savings up jar. Oh dear, poor monster. What was he to do? It was almost present day, and there was only one thing worse than a not perfect present, and that was no present at all. Love Monster worried all the way home. He had nothing, nothing to show his perfect monster how much he cared. But that was when it hit him. Boink. Perhaps he had everything he needed. He had paints and glitter. He had some wood and some glue. And most important of all, he had an idea. There was a lot to do and not a lot of time to do it. He worked all night until the sun came up, and when present day arrived, so did the most perfect monster in the world. And phew, Love Monster did have something to give. Something to be very proud of. You see, sometimes the perfect present doesn't have to cost very much to mean absolutely everything. The end.
Hi, New Brighton Lions, it's Mr. A. Today we're going to draw a love monster from the Love Monster books. All you need is a piece of paper, something to draw with, and something to add color with. Here we go. So my paper's sideways, and I'm gonna draw a line in the center here that goes side to side. It's gonna be the top of my monster's head. Next, I'm going to draw two upside down V's. These are going to kind of create the ear kind of spikes on top of his head or her head. If I go too fast, you could always pause the video and catch up to the step we're at. All right, now I'm going to create the sides of my monster, and I'm gonna use a zigzag line. So I'm gonna go zig, zag, zig, zag, zig, zag, and I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna do the same on this side. Zig, zag, zig, zag, zig, zag, and I'm gonna make this kind of the same length here. Now I'm gonna use ovals for his toes. So I'm going to draw three ovals in a row. One, two, three. So there's 1 foot. And then over here, I'm gonna draw three more. One, two, three. And then I'm gonna draw a line that kind of connects all these to create the bottom of my monster. To create his nails on his toes, I'm gonna make triangles. So I'm gonna make a triangle in each oval. There's his toes. Next, up top here, I'm gonna draw 2 circles for his eyes. So I'm gonna go 1, 2. I'm not gonna have them touch. I'm gonna draw 2 more circles inside here. 1, 2, and I'm gonna color them in. Since I have black marker right now, I'm just gonna color them in. If you're not using a marker or your pencil, you could wait till you have, wait until you're adding color. All right. I'm gonna add now eyebrows. So I'm just gonna use lines. So I'm gonna draw a line here, kind of like a thicker line, and one right here. I want to make his arms on each side now, so I'm going to draw a line down the side here, and then a little curve. I'm going to do the same on this side, so a little line and a curve. To make his hands, I'm gonna make a zigzag line right here, and I'm gonna do the same over here. On the bottom of his hands, I'm gonna draw 2 lines to make his fingers, and then to make his nails on here, I'm gonna draw a V to make his kind of claws or his nails. I'm gonna draw a smiley face line for his mouth. And I'm gonna make 4 upside down V's. 1, 2, 3, and 4 to make his mouth. And the final step, he has a little heart on his chest here, on his body. So I'm gonna make a heart right last step, I'm gonna draw little lines on my monster, all over them. And there's my love monster. Final step to add color. And I hope you guys and girls have a wonderful day. Thanks for joining me.